action coming at you. There's Lonnie in the house, y'all. Going up against Mr. Bill Harris. Going up against Mr. Bill Harris, y'all. And it's going to be something to see. It's going to be something to see, y'all. Just want to ride with him. Tell Mr. Bill Harris. In the house. Big Bill. Get ready to do that thing, ain't you?
Cut.
You ready to do that thing, ain't you?
I'm getting ready, man. How you been, bro?
Boy, I've been hanging in there, boy. You see, I've been running like crazy. Boy, she's looking good over here, boy.
Oh, yeah, we're going to do it tonight.
She is looking good over here.
She's the smallest motor here, but she's going to do it.
We already
put the camera on her when I go.
I already did.
Last week was last week. It's just two different days.
Heads up race, man. You got a mother car.
Back tire. We go get the car right
bigger
now.
Bigger tire.
Did y'all have a meeting last week about this?
Back tire. We go get it right now. Heads now, what you want to do?
Heads up race, man.
Come on, Mule.
We'll see y'all. They working it out, y'all. Amper Brothers, Iron Mule. What's up, big man?
I'm right.
Big Cat, what you up to today?
Trying to get this man to run, man. I don't know what it is. They talk all this stuff. But we're going to go through the whole camp, the whole agitated camp, this one, that one, and that one. Mm-hmm. We're going to go through the whole camp. We're going to shut them down.
You're going to shut them down?
Shut them down.
Well, just take your toilet paper with you because you're going to be wiping up some shit. You know that, right?
Yes, right.
All right, big dog. Big Cat in the house, and we're here with the agitators, y'all. Yep, trying to get it done. The old agitator camp is ready, y'all. Oh, well. Going up against somebody. I heard it was a baby big block, but we'll see, y'all. But we will see, y'all. Mr. Harville. Mr. Harville. And the Ford agitators, y'all. We'll see. There you go right there. Now I know you ain't drinking and driving, are you?
No, sir. No, sir.
So what you gonna do tonight, man? What you doing?
Hey, Bay Big Block here?
I don't know. We'll find out in a little while, won't we?
All right, well, the Green Machine is here. We're gonna do something Bay Big Block we never done before. He's been running for 2 weeks. Found a guy.
Oh, well, there it is, y'all. We heard it.
9:30, we'll be ready.
There it is, y'all. Y'all heard it from the man himself. The agitators are ready, y'all. Looking for the Baby Big Block. We'll see. And the Baby Big Block is here. He done made a shakedown pass, y'all. He ain't want nobody to see it, but he here already. Let's see. Doing an arm drop tonight. Here we go. R&B racing. Agitator going at it. Going on the big end, boy. Good big end. Good big end. Got another little shakedown. Pink's winner. He made a good shakedown. Going up against another Pink's winner. We'll see. We got another one. Well, she look good. She look good. So here we go. Here go the other Pink's man. Big Eddie. Going up against that Buster Little Nova that we just saw. Pink's man versus Pink's man. No, Pink's winner versus Pink's winner. The boys are shaking it down. He shakes it down, y'all. He shucks it down while he's shaking it down. We'll see. Sweet potato. Sweet potato, y'all. Sweet potato in the house. What's going on? What's up, big dog? You here, huh?
What's up?
Trying to do your thing.
This is Raymond from RMP Racing. We're going to help the potato and peel the potato.
Oh, Lord, have mercy. You heard it.
You know, I tell them like I ought to tell them all the time. They got to get in where they fit in.
Oh, Lord, have mercy. Boy, you hear a whole lot of getting in around here, y'all. There's a whole lot of getting in around here. Sweet potato coming up on the shakedown, y'all. Nice little round. We'll shake it down to y'all. We'll see. We'll see. Sweet potato shakedown. Looking for JC. Or the Iron Mule. We want either one of them.
Coming up, all the line.
out. Baby Big Block. Baby Big Block is here. Right now. Going up against Harville and crew. There it is. The damn Baby Big Block is in the house, y'all. Trying to get it done. Going up against the Harville.
What's happening, Ron? How you doing?
Agitators. The little green Mustang and the Baby Big Block coming at you, y'all. We'll see. I think he's gonna be okay. He ran into it pretty good, but it was glad he wasn't going that fast. Hopefully he's okay. I don't know what happened, something broke. I just know he was in the middle of the burnout. I really don't know what happened. He's okay. The man is okay. Back him off, back Big B off. Big B will come back in a second, y'all, I believe. Let's see. Yeah, they got antifreeze in there too. That's antifreeze. Push it back this way, y'all. Antifreeze. What's up, man? All right. Damn. It's gonna be a few minutes. Wow. I guess that one's on.
Yeah,
he got antifreeze. He got antifreeze.
Don't want the car to leak.
Yeah, we don't want the car.
We don't want the
car. Oh, yeah, man. He got antifreeze in it. Yeah. They got a jack?
You're going to have to get the tow truck. You can't turn around like this without getting stuff on the track.
Anybody got a jack?
Back up.
It's already on the track any damn way, son. Ain't really much you can do about it. Thank you. Damn. What in the world happened?
All right, go back. Let's bring it back.
Oh! Oh, 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 oh.
Yeah.
Hey, y'all take y'all time, please. Please. There you go. Turn it hard. Keep on. Keep on. Keep on. All right. There you go right there. Watch your feet. Watch out, y'all. Be careful. Hell, he might be able to use the hood again. Yeah, finish up.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, National Guard in the house, National Guard. Get our heroes in the back. Get our heroes. Go back and get on that Get Our Heroes so you can show it. And
shakedown, big B on the shakedown.
Oh, my God.
All right, y'all. Got a little grudge race going on here. These damn Northern boys get ready to do it. They get ready to do it, boy.
Man, kill all that. Kill all that, man.
Oh, what the hell y'all get ready to do, man? What do y'all get ready to do over here, man? What do y'all get ready to do over here? How y'all get ready to do this, man?
Representing Richmond boys.
What?
Yeah, got the brown boys in that thing, too.
Ain't nothing wrong with it.
Big and Smalls.
Hey, Big and Smalls.
Thousandth of a second there.
All right, yeah, you know how it is now. Y'all gonna head up, right? Head up, Richmond boy. Against the damn agitators, y'all. We will see. We will see. That's one of the underground joints right here. One of the underground joints right here, y'all. One of these underground joints. I'm gonna leave it on the ground too, y'all. Harville and crew. The Richmond boys. Let's see what they're gonna do, y'all. They're gonna head up. The agitators. Taking it down for the Richmond boys. Something happened over there. You don't know what it was. Something happened. We're gonna go back and check. Must have lost some pressure or something. We don't know yet. We'll find out.
That is open top final call. The money.
Street balls. We got street balls coming at you. Street balls, get ready to shake it down for you. They get ready to shake it down for you. They get ready to shake it down for you. Street balls racers are in the house, y'all. And they looking good, y'all.
We'll find out a little bit later on in the evening as we'll have someone head track side, or excuse me, fit side, to talk quickly with Michael Martin and find out if this challenge is to be run a little bit later on in the program.
Boys are going at it. Nice little bit of money on the line right here. We'll find out. We will find out. What's up, big man? What you up to? You ready to get busy, I see, right? Hey, 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 hey. Look at this man right here. Former winner. Former winner back at it again.
You know it.
All right, man. Let's see. Boss action coming, y'all. Keep watching. We'll be right back. Pontiac, right?
World's quickest.
World's quickest Pontiac.
Big difference. Big
say what? Yep. Hey, but you can claim that though, right? You can claim you the quickest Pontiac.
Oh, we know it is.
Oh, well, there it is.
It's the only one ever in the 650s.
Only one ever in the 650s.
That's right.
There it is, y'all. Y'all looking at the world's quickest Pontiac right here. 475 cubic inches, y'all. 475 cubic inches on the front of the car. And she does this thing. Does his thing. Got some stuff going on over here, y'all.
We don't have it. We'll see.
Launching the victory with 27 thousandths of a second in the strike. He gave it a little bit more of a tighter finish than he really needed to have right there, though. All right, we got some growth bringing us going down. And ladies and gentlemen, like I said, we're trying to come up here and run down this quarter mile. We got us a 2006 Town and Country in the left lane and a 02 Tribute in the right lane. And the Town and Country. Oh, yeah.
All right. What's up, man? All right. Nice SS over here, y'all. She looking good.
All right, Mark Lascock's got that
killer JC in the house. What's up, big dog? R&P is in the house trying to do his thing. I hear y'all. R&P trying to do their thing. The agitators sliding in through the back, y'all. They sliding in through the back. Let's see. What we're trying to do, y'all. Should be some good stuff going on out here today, y'all. Some good stuff. Grand Dam over here. Two Grand Dams in the house. Trying to get it down. Indianapolis, they got a 12.70 down.
Lil Whip.
Lil Whip. What, now, what you say you? What you say about this man right here?
Fuck him up.
Who you gonna fuck up?
Mr. Rodney Jones. I'm gonna put a fuck a wig on it.
Look.
Some fishnets, some high heels, and some lipstick sticks. Just in case if I had to kiss it.
So you said
just in case I had to kiss on some lipstick on.
So you hold on. So you saying you'll give him the back tie
in
the 8.
The back tie in the 8 mile and fuck him up right in the 60 foot. Come by you in the 60 foot.
Mari, make sure you film that.
I'm right here filming it right now.
I ain't gonna do much talking. I'm gonna just tell him show up.
And can't no boy whoop me and you a boy. Can't no boy whoop me. It take a damn good man.
You want to put the lipstick? If I whoop your ass, you gonna put the lipstick on and the high heel dress too. But I ain't gonna kiss you because you ugly.
I will give you the back tie in the 8 mile. Anytime,
don't try to talk on that quarter mile race. He said he's going to run me quarter mile for $10,000. That's all about. Quarter mile. So don't try to talk on that.
Ain't no back tie there now. The back tie's in the 8 mile.
You got that. Understand.
But for a 10 piece.
10 piece?
10 piece.
And some biscuits too? And three sides, right? Biscuits, three sides. Side of there. You go side of the mashed potato.
I'm the baddest man. Oh, man, you know. I'm bad.
Guess what? I ain't no duck. I ain't gonna give you anything.
2,900 pounds, 570 inches, one carburetor, and two.
I ain't did this for 20 years.
I've been doing it 50 years.
we were talking on the same gate for all the years.
Since 1960. That's when I start. And I'm bad.
I believe it.
I'm bad. All right, that's all.
That's all. Cut it off.
That's all. That's
all. Yinko.
Can you swim with the hard gun? I was getting it down over here.
Yeah.
You talked to him already.
So you gonna bring this little piece down here with your hired gun down the field?
My hired gun.
Ain't nothing wrong with that, y'all. Just do y'all thing, boy.
We gonna try to come down there and hurt somebody.
Y'all gonna come down there and hurt somebody?
We gonna try. With him driving, we got a good shot at
him. Yeah, you're driving that Gorilla Nova.
Yes, sir.
Slim William Brown and this Gorilla Nova right here, y'all. Trying to get it done. We will see. Oh, here we go. Boys are getting ready over here. Last man or woman standing, they want to call it down here, y'all. And the folks is ready. The folks is ready.
Virginia. He's on that
2002. Trying to get right up in here, y'all. She's trying to get right.
The
lady representing y'all.
Here we go. 2008 BMP team champ.
That's y'all street boss.
All right, number
street
the
boss coming up. Eliminations of street boss.
How many JC fans we got out there?
Yeah, eliminations of
JC
street boss is coming up.
Fans, there you go. Man, he spent his whole paycheck on tickets to get those people here.
Street Boss is coming up, y'all.
And Russell, how many Russell fans we got out there? I got a couple of Russell fans out there. All right, then our fourth pair up.
All right, so here we go. Yeah. Here we go, y'all. The first pair. The Baby Big Block. Virginia Slam with the high gun, William Brown. The third. Get it on, y'all. Get it on. Baby Big Block, y'all. Baby Big Block. And that G-Body taking on. Of course, you know him. The Gorilla Nova. Virginia Slim. Just want to ride with him, y'all. Just want to ride with him. Takes the win, y'all. But Virginia Slim goes on through and take the win. The lady driver. Camaro had a problem, that lady had a problem. And so here go those third pair. Coming at you. See who the last one standing, y'all, the third pair.
Virginia, 7-0, and a touchdown.
big boy in the Malibu takes the win. First round, Street Boss. Street Boss, first round. Let's see who's gonna be the big boss of Virginia Motorsports Park tonight, y'all. Michael Martin shaking it down. Thank you. got some more shakedowns coming, boy. The boys are shaking them down out here, y'all.